try to connect, and it's still pretty laggy, it seems like, so we'll see how long I stream tonight. It's too laggy, then I just won't stream. I'll just do this. Just do this sketch painting thing, I'll stream. So, anyway, good evening. I'm a lot of lag recently on the Twitch. Don't know if it's because my dad's watching videos all the time now, or, you know, movies and stuff on Netflix, or what, but just lots of lag. Okay, need to stream, but I like, kind of like to do it every once in a while. Anyway, if anybody comes on, let me know if it's laggy. I'll just say, well, sorry. Alright. Pretty nice picture, kind of where I want to go for here. I end up tearing this, trying to get it out of there. These circular ones are packed in there pretty good. So why don't I just sketch out before I paint it. That's what I'm doing. Charcoal, a charcoal drawing, and then painting over it with watercolor. So I'm just a creative guy. Actually, did doze off for a little while there. I mean, it wasn't too long, but I watched some ASMR video from a lady who doesn't do ASMR anymore. But her stuff is still on YouTube, so I watched one of those. Fell asleep for a little while. Woke up, got on, watched Tumblr for just a few minutes until she went off for the night. And I decided to, I'm gonna try streaming again. The last time it was super laggy. And it might be this laggy too, this thing too. So I don't know if it's just Twitch or just I'm having internet lag, or my, like I said, my dad's watching videos or whatever. So, I don't know. Turn that music down a little bit. The picture I'm looking at, I assume it's a painting or something, but it's very beautiful. The sky's clouds are so well done. The sky is just gorgeous. So yeah, kind of looking forward to doing my own version of it. Some rough sketches here. Plants, some trees, bushes off like on the side of a cliff. I guess I could just end stream with just YouTube music and just try this on my own, or I just drop out any viewers or anything. Interesting, you know, certain nutrients femur. Interesting, you know, her. It's kind of interesting because she's so much younger than I am that her viewpoints are of a younger person from their 20s. So I was like, so that's how people think of that age. Some people, I guess. But that's interesting. It's just the difference in me and that person. It's kind of interesting, so. Very interesting. So the picture I'm looking at, ends about here on the screen. So I'm just kind of making up my own stuff at this point, which is not super hard. It really is just foliage. Super relaxing. It focuses my attention. And if I do happen to be slightly autistic or whatever the technical term could be, my brand of whatever, well, drawing does help focus my mind and is a creative outlet. Let's work on the castle. And I would advise anybody, just even if they're just gonna doodle or just relax and do some drawing, definitely recommend it to anybody and everybody. Even if you don't think yourself is good, who cares if it's good? Just get in there and have some fun. Do it for yourself. Do it for your family. Do it for whatever. Just do it. I've seen people that never ever thought they could draw, and turns out they draw really good if they have the proper motivation. Or just always been a big believer that practice makes perfect in anything you do. And I know somebody thinks that's funny, but I'm living proof that that's the way it is. Granted, I have natural talent for art or an aptitude for art, but I really do think anybody can draw. I mean, it's not like it's a super hard thing to do. It's just a matter of practice and patience. Applying yourself. There's a lot of things out there that I can't do, that I'm not very good at. Like math. But I suppose even that, if I wanted to, I could learn how to do math better. I don't really want to be honest. Kind of winging it. Yeah, my kilobytes a second. Red and green. So that's actually normal for me. So I'm not even sure how to land. So. Go like this, make it more even. The strangest because they're lonely. There's just quite a few. Wild whatever appears. don't even have that many games to score. Hi, Cora. Let me know if I'm getting lag again, because I think I might be getting, still be getting lagged, because I've been getting lag all day, so. Congrats on the new car, though. Congrats on that, but. Yeah, let me know if I'm getting lag, and I don't even know what I could do about it, to be honest. But congrats on the car. That's awesome. I'm glad you got a new car. So how's it run? How's it running? How do you like it? I should have filled up my coffee before I started it. Oh, you don't get it until tomorrow, Saturday. Okay. Well, I hope you really enjoy it. That's really awesome that you got yourself a new vehicle. I guess it got the dad seal of approval. I know I still would need my dad seal of approval. As little as I know about vehicles. Oh, my girls don't know about it. Oh, cool. Her dad loves it. Awesome. That's cool. That'd be a nice surprise. It's a nice color, too. I like the color. Very pastel, very cheery, cheery color. It's funny, I forgot you guys, we drive on opposite sides of the road. Like, oh, that's right, they do. They don't drive on the same side of the road we do. That'd be weird being over there and trying to figure that out. Where am I going? Are you going to let your oldest drive it sometime? Is your oldest driving? I don't know. Never even thought about that. Well, it is awesome that you're getting a new car, so. So I'm lucky I have anything else to drive, honestly. I don't actually own a car. Plan on painting this as well. I'm just sketching it out. Kind of felt like sketching it out at the start was, so. That is what I am doing. I'm looking at a picture and using it as reference. This is just something I'll probably put on my wall. I have three on my wall right now above my window, but I'm gonna organize them to the fourth up there. I've always liked castles, kind of grew up with castles. Being born in Germany, I guess, you know, so. I really only remember one castle. Well, no, I guess I have pictures of us being at two castles, at least, when I was a kid. One was kind of a ruins, but one you could actually walk around inside and hang around outside and stuff. I remember, one thing I really remember about that one is the picture, the pictures we have of us as a family being at that castle. But the one that's a popular castle, it's basically a bridge going across a big cliff, and then it goes to the castle. And I remember walking on the bridge, and I remember being inside the inside part, and there's off to the right was a torture, you know, the torture stuff set up and some swords and stuff. That's all I remember. Can't drive, they don't get their license until 18. Oh, 18, I see. Yeah, I think it's a bit younger here. I think it's 16, I want to say. I don't know, it's been a while. I don't really know any kids, so I can't say for sure. I think it used to be 16, if I remember right. Not that any 16-year-old should be driving, right? So she won't be using my car for a good few years, and they don't do driving in school here like in the States. Oh, I see. I don't recall a driver education helping me out a whole lot. I just did practical driving. This is kind of my dad took me out driving. I mean, it probably did help, but I don't remember it being very helpful, to be honest. That's just how I felt about it at the time, I guess. Of course, I was a kid too, so. I think even 18 is too young. I feel it should be 21, but. I think in some cases it should be 30. But yeah, there definitely should be a. I mean, some people work, at that age, and they need to be able to get to point A and point B without having to worry about a parent or whatever driving them. So, but in a lot of cases, I suppose it's just a kid taking their friends out, whatever, and maybe they just aren't being super responsible. I was never responsible, so I can speak from personal experience. Remember my first, an international truck that my folks had bought from my neighbors. Hotheads, yeah. It just depends on the kid too, yeah, but there's a lot of emotions and stuff at that age. But yeah, my parents bought an international truck from my neighbor. It's a good truck. He had worked on it, I think. It's a good solid truck. Good for driving around. Real gas guzzler, but back then it wasn't too bad gas-wise. Gas really didn't matter back then so much. But, one day I used to go to the mental health facility there in the actual downtown Spokane. And I lived in West Orchards. Some guy that was going there that I actually had never seen again after that day, but wanted to ride to whatever, to the store or whatever. So I was giving him a ride, and we get up to a yellow light, and I decided I'm going to gun it through the light. Well, it turned red, and I gun it, and it got sideswiped. No one was injured, no one was injured, but I ended up driving around to a parking lot because I wanted to get out of the road instead of just staying there where like I should have. And the cops showed up, and the cop asked me why I'd moved the vehicle, and I said just to get out of the way. And the people that hit me were real friendly and stuff. So I actually never heard anything more about that, but it did pretty much destroy the truck. And I never drove the truck again. I'm assuming everything, I'm assuming my folks took care of it, but like I said, I really don't have any real knowledge of what happened beyond after the accident, so I don't remember, have much memory of it. So that's the only car accident I remember being in. I had a little blue Mazda for a long time there that I just kind of drove into the ground, but I never had an accident in it. So. Fortunately, so I'm probably going to do like yellows and oranges and stuff, and some pinks on the sky just to kind of really bring it to life here. I don't want to draw on the clouds or anything like that. So let's do that. Set up here for all painting. Got my container of water and brushes that I use constantly. Thank you. Appreciate that. I can always count on you, Cora, for a kind word and a positive, saying something positive. So I appreciate that. You're a good egg. I like to call people after the good egg. I think it's just some old timey saying I got when I was a kid. You're a good egg. Alright, well, let's, since I'm probably going to be touching this side, let's go ahead and just do the sky to start with. So, actually, I'm going to use a little bit, maybe a little bit bigger brush. How have you been doing lately? I appreciate you coming back in the stream, but how have you been doing? Let's do some yellow. Just come over here and do some yellow. Let's grab this yellow over here. A couple different yellows I'm working on. So yeah, I literally have to move this sideways because it's easier to paint that way for me. It's not quite as bright as I would like, so I might have to use a different brush. I'll dab a little bit of some, I think. This yellow, but not quite the color I'm looking for, so let me find a smaller brush. I should have changed up my water before I started. That's okay, though. You're okay. I got a blood test today, and I'm waiting for the results for another test. Okay. Well, I will continue to pray for you. Still telling me that helps me remember to pray for you. Maybe that's a little better. I like that color better. A little bit cleaner brush. Yeah, let me know what the results are. Of course. You pray for me, so let me turn my favor. I met too many people that don't mind being prayed for. Some people maybe not, but most people tend to at least say thank you, you know. Whether they believe that or not. Actually, with the darker green, yellow, whatever, actually kind of makes it stand out a little bit. The one young lady stream lately. She's just getting started too, but I mean, she really gets some bad trolls in her chat, really some bad ones. And I said, I wish I was a mod, but she doesn't want that. She wants to actually deal with it herself. And she likes the drama. I'm not into it, but man, if that was me, man, I'd be, you're out of there, pal. I think today's blood test is to check my kidneys because they have been discovered a problem. Like, oh. I want to mourn them for now. Okay. I'll say a prayer right now because otherwise I'll probably forget. I'm going to pray in Jesus' name that please heal Cora's kidneys. Or at least help her out with the test results. Just heal her body in Jesus' name. Thank you. Amen. I don't know what else to say, so. And please help her out in this time. She's going through all this stuff that she's going through. Thank you, Amen. Yeah, I know a lady who does art stream on here that I haven't seen in a while, but it turns out she has cancer, so. I'm praying for her to myself. I can only imagine. You're welcome. God is good in any circumstance. Change the color, or try a different color here. I think I'm gonna stick with this for now. Let's do some purples. Try some purples to start with. Just a little bit of color at a time. Don't be afraid to experiment. And maybe just do the sky instead of doing any of the other part of the painting. The sky, maybe the trees are on the side. Instead of doing this part. I'll think about that if I decide to go that route when actually comes time to do that part. Even what I have so far, sky-wise, is kind of pretty. So. Let's see. Let's do a little bit of pinks. Let's do some pinks. Really waiting for Robert and his wife. Really looking for them to for buying me these paints and this paper. And go over it with water. I'm still using a little brush. Maybe I should use a bigger brush. Maybe I'll do that. You know, Tickle Nickel sent me a thing on TikTok. It's about how, like, if you have a frame, like a frame, like a used frame, I think it was a used frame, or used frame, if they use a blank canvas, if you go and flip it over and paint the other side with water, it'll stretch out the canvas and make it like it's new again. So I wonder if that same application would work like on the other side of this and make it stretch. I don't know if it would work because it's not being held by a canvas, but it really got me to thinking what I could, because I don't usually work with canvases, but I mean, not canvases, but frames. Frames. That's what I'm thinking of, frames. So, yeah. Something to think about for the future. If I ever get to framing my own stuff, I can always, if I had some, frames that were with canvases attached to them that were bad, that I could always paint the other side and it would stretch it back out again. So I wonder, like, if I, because this is because all the water I'm applying to, it's starting to warp a little bit. I wonder if I didn't put water on the other side, it would just sort of straighten it out a little bit. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, thanks for letting me know. I don't know why, just all of a sudden started doing that. I don't know. Well, if it's freezing out, maybe I'll just go ahead and end stream and do this off stream. If it's not watchable. Is it pretty bad? I mean, is it unwatchable or? That's what's been doing. My internet's been like this for the last 2-3 days, so. Let me know if it starts getting bad, then maybe I'll just call it a done deal. And I wish I knew what the problem was. My dad has been watching Netflix on his tablet, so I don't know if that's the reason I'm getting freeze ups now or not. So we don't have the best internet here, so. Thanks for letting me know. I appreciate it. Literally, I don't even know what to do about it, so. like the yellow in this one so far. A little white on my palette here. It's a whole another thing working on something this size compared to doing the cards that I'm used to doing. Are super hard for me to do. I enjoy doing them, I enjoy giving them away. I just sent one out to another person, or well, it's going to be going out tomorrow morning, or I guess, yeah, this morning, so. They're pretty honored to get one, so that's pretty cool. Switch paint sets here. Sort of working a little bit darker colors now for the left hand side, clouds and stuff. I'm literally just making this up as I go, color-wise. I mean, I'm looking at a picture that's basically trying to copy the colors. But I don't know how to apply them, necessarily, so... I'm just kind of winging it. To paint school and everything, so. Let's go with a different, a little bit lighter purple. Something else I might try sometime is maybe using pastels instead of paint. Something to think about. Kind of wish it got, didn't have such an abrupt darkness right here. So I might have to, let's see. Maybe go with a lighter color, possibly. Or maybe kind of go over it a little bit with a Wilson white. Better. Like creepy dark clouds coming in or something. Actually looking forward to this, completing this piece, seeing how it turns out in the long run. last time I did my waterfall one, I ended up not finishing on stream and finishing off stream, so we'll see if I end up doing that here. What do you think? Are you still watching? What do you think of this? This whole area here. I kind of don't like it. I do and I don't. It's almost too dark. I'm going to go ahead and get some white in there and lighten it up a little bit. I got some green in there, maybe it'll lighten it up around there. So, alright, I think here. I'm gonna start working on the castle next. We'll do a lighter. Actually, maybe a light brown to start with. I got those juices over here. It's funny when I last Christmas we had the kids over and they were having a cookie decorating day that day, not during Christmas but before that, and I ended up doing like a Bob Ross cookie. Had some frosting, had a pallet with some frosting on it, and it was funny. I ended up eating that sucker. Stand out a little bit. I think I'll do like little red or purple tops. messed up my line of brushes. I'm going to do some... I'm going to do the windows too. In fact, I want to... Some of this yellow over here. Since that's not too noticeable, I'm going to go ahead and just do white. It'll have a yellow hue to it. Bits of this and that in there. There we go. Looks like windows off in the distance. Now let's try to figure out. I'm going to save this side for last since I'm using it. Hold on to. Let's do some of the land here. That's the brush I want to use. I do want to do some of this brown. Put a little white in there too. We'll do a little bit darker brown, some white, so it's not totally dark. I'm just kind of winging it because I don't really know what I'm doing. It's kind of guessing as I go, seeing what works, seeing what I like, seeing what I don't like. I'll probably go over and touch up some of this with some, maybe some white highlight or something if I don't, like I was just gonna smear it on there, you know? Possibly. We'll see. Let's change the colors. Go with some green. More of a greenish color in the foreground. Definitely different. Definitely different. Amazes me, some of these landscape artists that just can just paint such good landscapes, or even just any artist that's so good at their craft. That's just schooling and years of study and practice. Do like a lighter color through here, and maybe not just completely darken it all up. So I think what I might do is do a lighter green through there. Yeah, I kind of like how that's turning out. Let's do like a yellow, I think a yellow. green. Yeah. It's kind of still green, I guess. Just tap it on. I'm gonna have to do like a really light color, like maybe an actual yellow. Maybe a darker green is actually where way to go. Nicely. So I think, because I like how it's light through here, I'm actually just going to do a straight up yellow. And then come over here and get some of this. Make sure I'm not blending it with any green or like throwing green in my brush right now. talking to Tumbly and her stream and saying, what would it be like to actually meet people that you knew on Twitch? And of course she was like, she would just be nervous wreck, she would say. She would really be sick, because, so she said, me, I can barely even talk to people I know on Twitch and Discord, because I'm so self-conscious about it. I'm really self-conscious. I mean, I can't imagine. I think it might be a little easier meeting in person, but it would be very awkward and I would be very uncomfortable. Even though I kind of like to meet, there's a few I'd like to meet in person. But yeah, I'd still be pretty awkward. I'm not exactly a social butterfly in RL in person, so. Especially if I don't get enough sleep or whatever, and then I just like clam up. There's some yellow through here too, I think. See how it's all warping? Because of the water, typical watercolor paper. All I gotta do is put like a book on it or something and press it down once it dries. That would normally be what I do. Or in this case, I'll just tack it up on my wall and admire it. Admire it from afar. Really, all I need to do is paint this side here, and it'll be good to go. And I'll probably flip the whole thing. This is definitely extremely colorful. That's okay. I don't mind so much. But, we'll do some more greens over here. Post this in the Discord Robertson so you can see that I did some more paintings on his stuff that he sent me. Him and his wife. So originally he was gonna send me some lights and I was like, kind of glad he didn't, because I don't really have any place to put that kind of stuff here. I'm very very limited in the space that I have to work with. Lights would have been a little bit too much, but I would appreciate it, but it would have been too much. The watercolor paper and paints are just, they're awesome. I really appreciate it, so thank you. Thank you, Robert. Definitely don't say no to that stuff at all. Yellow here. I think maybe I'll do a little orange too. Thank you. Really like it? I mean, it's a bit colorful, huh? I mean, like, super colorful. I kind of like it overall. I mean, it is sort of works. So I'm glad you like it. I'll post it in your Discord too. Maybe your daughter would like to take a look at it too. Just for funsies. Let's see. Can't believe I completed this whole thing in one sitting. Getting ready to go to appointment. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Have a safe trip to your appointment. I appreciate you being in here. For hanging out this whole time. I'm almost done anyway, so that's good timing. Your Discord when I start taking pictures. Alright, well, let's see, that's pretty much done. For anybody that may want you, God bless you too. Have a safe day. Hope you have good news. Oh, finished work. Alrighty. Maybe I'll step as you come in right now. I'm just about to wrap it up. This is what I ended up doing. This is the end product here, so. And I'll probably tack it up my wall. I have like three other ones on the wall, so I'll tack this up one there too. After I get done taking pictures and posting it in the various Discords and stuff, so. Alright, let's see here. Let's see who is online right now. There's one lady doing art. you, Cora. I'll just close out the stream. I don't think I'll raid. See Cora. Anybody else? Some of you watching? Catch you later.